Good evening, Mrs. Brooks. We just happened to be in the neighborhood shopping. We thought we'd drop by and pay our respects.
That's very nice. How are you, Dan?
Oh, fine, thank you. You're looking well.
Thank you.
I suppose the girls have already left for dinner.
No, we were just leaving. Won't you come in?
Certainly, certainly. What greater gift has man than eyes to gaze on womanhood so breathless and so rare?
Hello, Billy.
Hello, Claire.
Damn, this is a surprise.
Oh, Claire, you look wonderful.
Thank you.
Go right on with your conversation.
But gee, Mrs. Brooks, I hope you don't think we're intruding, but we kind of thought it'd be neighborly to drop in and give you a cheery hello before you went to dinner.
That was very thoughtful of you, Billy. You don't know how really glad we are to see you.
Of course.
Oh, what are you doing, Mrs. Brooks? Why, that's an interesting design. What's it gonna be?
I haven't made up my mind yet. I just started it yesterday.
Billy?
Yes?
Would you like to take us to dinner?
Why, Joyce.
Would I like to take you to dinner? Oh, come on, Joyce, don't use me for target practice. You know you got a date tonight.
I had a date.
You mean Harrington isn't gonna show?
I'm not waiting all evening for any man. Besides, you haven't answered my question.
What, didn't he call?
Nope, he didn't call.
Then he must have sent a telegram.
Well, yes, he did.
Very unsporting. How do you like that guy, breaking a date by sending a telegram? Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go.
Come on, Grandma.
Get your things on. I'm always ready.
Miss Joyce Winfrey, please.
Now, who's calling?
Mr. Harley Harrington.
Miss Winfrey's room, please.
Billy, I'm afraid we're not going to make it.
Oh, the bill won't be more than 16 or 17 bucks. Easy does it.
Now, wait a minute. Easy does it. Let's figure it out.
Five dinners, 10 bucks. Wine, three more.
$3.75.
All right. Coffee all around and special dessert, $2 more.
Did you have to order baked Alaska? What's the matter? Can't you digest ordinary ice cream?
How did I know it was going to be 75 cents? Don't worry, 15 bucks will swing it. Figure 10% more for the tip. Let's go.
Just a minute, Junior. I want to make a point. Don't even toy with any ideas about going out anyplace after dinner, because we haven't got any money. Get that. No dough. Besides, I want to go back to the office and work.
All right, Danny boy. Don't worry. Ladies, I just got the most sensational idea.
Really?
What is it, Billy?
Well, I'll tell you. Why don't we all leave here and go over to El Mecca?
El Mecca?